Yeah, good shot here of Bo Beverly.
Yes, he's got a lot of confidence, Bo Beverly, at the way he's smiling and looking around.
And there's Blake. Oh, they want to look pretty for this encounter. I guess they don't plan to sweat.
No.
Or mess up their hair.
Well, maybe they do.
Would you describe them as a couple of pretty boys, Lord Alfred Hayes?
Very pretty indeed. Let's see how they can wrestle, though. That is the acid test of a great wrestler. They certainly look as if they're well balanced.
It looks as though Chi-Chi Cruz has been, I would say, given the unfortunate task of stepping into the ring first with the Beverly Brothers. Already down once. I happen to think that that is going to happen on a number of occasions. Occasions during this encounter for the combination of Chi-Chi Cruz and Bobby Jones, his tag team partner.
Obviously, they're masters of the tactics of diverting the referee's attention. They took the referee very efficiently out of the picture there while they worked over Chi-Chi Cruz in the corner.
A little strutting on the part of Bo. Having a good time so far in the ring, and steps Blake, who's that 5-second cushion, to the limit.
Indeed, they're controlling the tempo. Oh, they want to see how Bobby Jones is going to fare.
Well, ducks a clothesline there, goes to the side headlock. Can he hold on?
Under the very watchful eye of Coach there. Oh, they set him up beautifully for that.
Back of the referee, Bo slips in a hand there.
Both Bo and Blake, very tall men. Inside the ring. Oh, my word! What a devastating hold that!
Surprise! Bobby Jones can get up after taking a blow like that. Surprise he didn't break his neck.
I thought he had for one desperate moment there, but look at Jones, a very resilient youngster on his feet again. Oh, my word, twice! He won't get up this time, surely.
He's not moving much. Tag made again. Blow wants to have another piece of this battle. Way up and slammed to the canvas. And it's Bo who will have the honor of this cover, although it did not take much effort on the part of the Beverly Brothers. Here's the official word.
The winners, the Beverly Brothers.
And your lordship, they did not mess up their hair. Another victory here for the Beverly Brothers. Here's another look at some of the action.
And this went down earlier. I should say it did go down earlier. This was the climax of this really exciting contest. Chi-Chi Cruz and Bobby Jones, certainly no match for these two great men, the Beverly Brothers, and Coach really has a team to contend with here.